Our moon. It seems so close in the night sky, but getting there is really hard. But what if there was a way to change that? Only a few nations have successfully landed on the moon. As NASA sends astronauts back to the lunar surface, this time to stay, we will need to send science and technology instruments ahead of time to lay the foundation for human exploration. To make this happen, NASA is helping establish a commercial lunar economy. For the first time ever, there will be commercial delivery services to the moon. We are enabling American companies to send our payloads to the lunar surface for us. These delivery services will expand our capabilities for exploration, radically increasing the amount of science we can achieve. This high-risk, high-reward initiative will invest in and leverage the entrepreneurial spirit of American innovation to launch a commercial lunar marketplace, advancing technology and exploration for all of us. With this never-before-seen streamlined access to the moon, we will be able to make novel measurements and develop technologies that scientists have long wanted to do on the lunar surface. And as this new industry matures, this commercial delivery service for NASA and other customers could expand beyond the moon to other destinations in our solar system. And we can learn to live on another world because we are explorers.